that battle with the mages affected me more strongly than I first thought. No one ever told me that having the dragon blood could be a curse. But the more I think about that that battle, the angrier I get. I must find some way to protect myself against that mage fire, that blasted mage fire. Lydia, I need your help.
Honor to you, my thane. Lead the way.
My dragon's blood is leading me here for some reason. I don't know why. Dragons. This way. Ah, blasted dragons. Is this not a bleak landscape? Where is it? What am I looking for? Whoa! That would mean a spriggan is nearby. Foxes don't normally act that way. There's a spriggan nearby. What is this? This is what I've been looking for. Something to give me some protection against magic users. Now for an opportunity to test it out. Hello, fell beast.
Die!
What do you have to say? Seems to be just prowling. All right. Back to that cave to make sure there's no more of those magic users in there. Come, Lydia. They may all be dead by now, but We'll find out. Here we go, mind the traps. What do they say? Conquer your fears? If there's anything in this world I hate worse than magic users, I'm not sure what it is. Watch out for that trap, Lydia. I hear a word wall. Well, that raises the stakes a bit. Here we go. Some wretched magic users. Okay, protect yourself, Lydia. Let them come to you. Okay. I don't normally care for the bow, but there's a time and place for everything. Damn. Lydia, you might want to get out of there. Dodge well, I'll give him that. Whoa. Lydia, be careful. Ah. It looks like one of them is have committed. There you go. Now we just need to get the other one. Watch out! Get back up, Lydia! Jeez. You okay? Wretched bastards. Well, alteration spells are not so bad. I've already got oak flesh. Back. Does this have a soul in it already? Yes. Yes, that has a soul in it as well. I don't have a problem with using them when they've already been soul trapped, but I don't care for soul trapping myself. Fire breath. What kind of monstrous things were they, these people doing? If there's anything I hate worse than a goddamn magic user, I'm not sure what it is. That looks strange. I want no part of that. Dwarven boots. Okay. You have to be careful. Sometimes in dungeons, Lydia, you may find Daedric objects. All right, Lydia, let's get the hell out of this place. Human heart, great. Yeah, let's get out of this filth. Wretched den of filth. What kind of people do this? Damn it! What kind of people do this? Come on, Dash, let's go home. Thank you, my friend, for your help.
I'm right behind you. I'll head back home if you need me.
I have some business with Farangar.
Heard they're reforming the Dawn Guard. Vampire hunters.
Everyone says that, yes.
The old fort near Riften.
Everyone says that.
Consider joining up myself.
You do that. Ah, Farangar.
It seems this damnable conflict has claimed everyone's passions of late. I had you figured for a
minute. Not so much.
I think you'll appreciate this.
Looking for a few restoration spells. That should do. Thank you, Farmer.
You know, if you've got the aptitude, you should join the Mages College in Winterhold.
I don't even like mages. No, present company accepted. Farangar, I don't like mages in general. It's morning. I'm glad I finally wiped out the rest of those magic users, but I feel the need for some honest battle to wipe away the stench of all that they were. Plague of my existence. Rid of these monsters. I guess that I need to go talk to Delphine sometime and get with what she's talking about. I have no great affection for Delphine, but if something can stop these dragons, maybe I should look into it. Return, you wretch! Whoa, I don't know what that was. Is that a giant? Nope, that's a dragon. I guess as long as these wretches continue to intrude themselves on my life, I'll never be poor.
You took its very soul.
Yeah, unfortunately, that seems to be a common event these days.
I never would have believed it if I hadn't seen it with my own eyes.
Dragons and magic users. Curse on them all. Atronach. Magic user. Why am I not surprised? I don't know what manner of man you are, but I know what manner of person that is. Why does a lady like you choose this life, huh? Why? Explain to me why. Well, you imagine you'll get some sort of power from this? You thought to maybe get some power from this? How's your power feel now? Damn fool. Damn! I keep this up, I need to sharpen my blade. Why do monsters like this exist? Here lies some bandits who may engage me in decent combat. But I tell you the truth, if they've got a magic user, I'm going for him first. Where's your magic user? There he is.
Never should have come here.
Cats can jump very nicely. There we go. Okay, Bowman, I've saved you for last. Come on. Don't be shy. Okay, go ahead and do be shy. Let's see what we have here. That'll come in handy. That's some kind of poaching operation, I think. I must be taking advantage of the Jarl's lax enforcement of his laws to go do some mammoth poaching, perhaps. Not really worth carrying around. You won't be needing these supplies anymore, I don't think. Okay. Once again into a dark hole, and I don't know what's on the other side of it. Might as well. Hello? He needs to get waking up. Get waking up. He needs to get waking up. Okay, well. Actually didn't think that was going to work. Okay, mammoth. Ah, Ysolda's tusk. No, I don't need the mammoth snout. That's pretty heavy, so we'll just bypass that. He's heavy. Are we taking that now? Thank you. Lanterns. How much you want to bet that floor is greasy? Hey, bud. Come on. I'll stick with my Skyforge steel, thank you very much. Is that worth something? Hardly worth carrying. Lots of metal in here. Okay, back in town. Good night's rest. Let's get a soldier her mammoth.
Once I've made enough money trading with the Khajiit caravans, I'm going to buy the bannered mare from Hulda. Thank you. This should turn that old cat's gaze. Maybe I'll be able to become a caravaneer myself one day.
It's a hard life.
Let me show you a thing or two about bargaining. Don't want some shifty merchant giving you a raw trade. Farewell.
Finest cuts, fresh from the wild.
Let me know if you see anything you like. Everything's... Oh, a bit of this and a bit of that.
Are you in the market, perhaps, for some mammoth tusks? Or some dragon scales?
Do come back.
I guess all told, everything's worked out pretty well so far. Could be worse.
Looking for my husband, Nazim?
No, actually. I actually wasn't.
God bless you, healer.
I can't bear it. Make it stop.